And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, representing the Anarchist from Tulsa, Oklahoma, weighing in at 236 pounds, Mad Dog Mike Payne.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 199 pounds, the Superstar.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And from Bismarck, North Dakota, weighing in at 230 pounds, CJ Alpha.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. This guy is ready for a fight.
And from Mexico City, weighing in at 242 pounds, Caveman Blackwell Jr.
You know, this industry was built on respect between competitors. But when this individual hits the ring, all niceties fly out the window.
So what? There's nothing wrong with being about serious. There's no time for please and thank you. Sometimes I wish you'd fly out a window.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
K kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
This is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to explore weakness as soon as it's discovered. Way to steer clear.
In an Extreme Rules match, what do you think is the best winning strategy?
Winning, Cole. In an Extreme Rules match, you basically have to settle for merely surviving. But to answer your question, I'd say stay tough. Never let your opponent see the toll this especially violent match is taking on you. If you show weakness, it'll only embolden them to strike harder.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Ooh. Another!
Yes, punishing.
Oh. Right to the floor, great move.
And sent right into the corner. The springboard attack fails to land.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Snap. Oh, low drop kick right on the patella.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Coming in hot.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
How's that for a counter?
What are we about to see next?
Under the ropes. He's turning the tables.
Kick to the gut. Hammerlock applied.
Hammerlock cinched it.
Well, nothing fancy here.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
3-0.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Wrenches the arm.
Oh.
Ooh, nasty kick.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this extreme move.
Does he have and he fights it off.
How in the world did he kick out?
And misses on the springboard.
Electric chair.
Just blasted back with an elbow to the face.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Two. And they're still in this.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out.
That was too close for comfort.
Question runs in the mind. How?
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
He's back into the ring.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Certainly doesn't possess any lack of creativity.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Reversal. What a counter.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Bang.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure. But not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Electric chair.
Driver.
Sent a message with that one.
Oh, man.
For the victory here.
Where in the world
has been
hurt? Does he have a winning hand now? Try to end it.
The save.
He reverses it. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
The Titanic ship running through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxon. It's all coming to a head now. He's got him over the hands right here.
Taking flight.
He's looking a little weary now. In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
My, oh my, what elevation. Oh, that's just insulting. Going into a monkey flip.
Oh, my goodness. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen. Fingers buried deep, locked in on the mandible nerve.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Into the ring and
setting up again.
Butterfly DDT.
Electric chair.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Here's two. Trying
to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
The WWE Universe, where are these superstars on?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
What a
rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Nothing fancy here.
Some things. Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex.
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross.
Barbaric. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Looking for something. Anything under the ring.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Looking for, looks like, yeah, an abdominal stretch. Oh,
is it nice?
Scouting, knowing how to answer a counter to the power of your own. Oh! Boom!
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, man.
Boom!
Nice side headlock applied.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And there's more damage mounting on him.
Now is a pivotal time for him to get out of danger.
Last ditch escape over the back.
Uh-oh, full Nelson.
Reverse STO.
Oh! Sent straight to the barricade.
Oh, saw it coming.
A humiliating slap.
He's returning fire.
Oh. Oh. Diamond plate facial.
He saw it coming.
Strong takedown there.
Shot after shot. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Looking for here.
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Dark there!
Got it.
What a
too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Wow, easy. Smart, attacking the arm.
Measured knee drop.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Take things into the ring.
Armbar.
Oh, man.
Oh, stop.
Cannot imagine what he's got in store next.
Oh, stomping away. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts. Jump in the knee. Evades the attack.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Shot after shot,
turning the tables. Stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael. Counters that with an arm drag. Whoa, not quite yet. Ooh, take it out the knee.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Come on, why don't you stoop that low? Look at this.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Gets him with the counter.
Caught with a punch.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
And he tosses it back in now. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He climbs into the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Good timing with that reversal.
Time.
is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Look at him now. He realizes he's holding the great equalizer.
Weapon in hand, saying, I'm up in the ante.
From the floor now.
Oh, no, not with the back.
Oh, no, not with the crowd.
Here's the proof.
Here are your winners.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.